Okay guys, now I'm going to add some butter. And I'm going to add, my daughter, she doesn't like to eat those baby food, so I'm just going to use that. So it's just like adding chicken stock. And this is the red bell pepper that I'm adding now. And also, I'm going to add some coconut milk. And then I'm going to add about 2 cups of water. And I'm gonna let it boil. And also let me add a little bit of salt.